Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show how to change default settings in Adobe Acrobat. Click on Edit, Preferences, Page Display. Here we can change page layout, page zoom, we can make custom resolution from here, and also we can use system settings. Customize this according to your desire. When customization is done, click on OK. That's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.